When I was a kid, when I was a little boy, I always wanted to be a dinosaur.
I wanted to be a Tyrannosaurus Rex more than anything in the world.
I made my arms short, and I roamed the backyard, and I chased the neighborhood cats, and I growled, and I roared. Everybody knew me and was afraid of me. And then one day my dad said, "Bobby, you're 17. It's time to throw childish things aside." And I said, "Okay, Pop." But he didn't really say that. He said, "Stop being a fucking dinosaur and get a job."
You got T-Rex arms, you don't know how to use them. You got T-Rex arms.